will.
I will get my stuff. That's it, no boots. Can't talk to Zadros, unfortunately.
Trouble.
So this is Dinah here stuff.
Cannot take.
What is this? Gotta be another mage. This stuff's not identified. Chaos, animate dead, and greater malazone. Mace plus two and Asp's Nest plus one. Just while I get through all this stuff here. Ring of Wizardry can memorize double the amount of first level wizard spells. I don't know if we're gonna keep that. Give that to Minsk for now. Amulet of Protection plus one. Armor class one, plus one on saving throws plus one. Minsk can't use that, can he? Because he doesn't have an. Oh, he does still have this amulet. Yeah, let's keep that on him. And then this wand. Who's got some room? You hold on to some wands and stuff here.
Hurry! I will.
Alright, so this stuff that's unidentified. Grab all that stuff. Potion of Explosions. Bullet of Electricity plus one. Nice. Braces of Defense AC 7. Ooh. Robe of the Evil Archmagi. Can't use it. Wrong alignment. Dart of Stunning. Can you stack some more of those out? No, you already got 80. Okay.
Yeah?
Any more? Okay, some more robes. Quite the haul. Adventurer's robe, mage robe of fire resistance. Thank God for this bag of holding.
I will.
These are from the undeads.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
No rest yet. We gotta get Dinah here's stuff. Who can carry it? Grub doubler.
Yes?
I used that already.
You want Boo?
Is he drained? Yeah, he's drained, so... Alright.
What?
Oh, we have something else to identify. Dagger plus one. Okay. That's gonna seem weird, but just use
this.
Up. Well, we can't attack anything. No, I can't use it up. If there's a way to do it, I don't know how. Yeah, I can't. There's nothing to aim at. Alright, never mind.
Huh?
So it's gonna be Grub Doubler. Carrying all this stuff. And Viconia. Anything this side of the webs? Anything this side of the other stuff. Okay. Oh, Minsk was picking it up.
Trouble?
Why mess up? Was she wearing that? Okay.
Do it.
You pick the stuff up.
I can't carry everything.
Jalbir Impos. I swim in memories of places I cannot carry anymore. It is dropped.
Aye.
We need him to carry stuff as well then.
Yes. Dominsk is as brawny as they come. He cannot carry everything, and he must make room for Boo.
What's it say if I try to... That character is dead. Alright.
You want Boo?
Just her sling. Got everything? Ooh, there's something over there. Have to explore this after.
What? Let's talk more fight!
Oh, come on.
Char got fair enough.
Huh? Yes.
Hopefully we can rest here. Now,
trouble.
Are we still drained? Energy drain. Okay.
Hurry!
We don't have to hurry now. Recall spirit.
Yeah?
Now, give stuff. Piercing, she had that. Alright, okay. Much better.
Trouble?
Carry anymore. It is dropped.
It's dropped. Trying to see if anyone can use this.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule. I dropped it.
Stop dropping the stuff. She can wear this, and then she doesn't have Archer's eyes. Helps with saving throws and armor class. Let's give her dexterity plus 1 and critical hit chance plus 5%. She's not an archer, she's a rogue. So yeah. I'm gonna put that away because that's a small chance for that stuff. Plus 2, yeah. With God's being, I can put that away. of these? Bowl of electricity plus one. Yeah, some of the stuff we really just need to store away. Ring of Wizardry. Yeah, she has an empty ring, an open ring slot. Unless it's something we haven't given back to her yet. That so she doesn't get silenced. And then someone stacked her healing here. Let's see, we got 4, 6, 5, 10. Some antidotes. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Are we all situated again? Oh, she's overweight. Oh! Here's the okay. We've got 9 here. She doesn't need that many, but... take this. Who knows if we'll ever need it, but... Oh! And a lot of these. This is where all the extra stuff went. Let's pass them down from here. But already 5 here. 7. making sure it's spread out to how we should have it. How many do you have? Take one more. 5, 6, 8. Yeah, I'll take that. Don't think I need 9 of these. Okay, Dinah here does not have any at this point. And she has 1. Guys, it's a lot when things, 2 characters die and then we're redistributing items. He's drained. Right, so it's just him.
Yes, Abel.
Oh, didn't mean to hit that.
Dostorn.
It's blanked out her.
Yes.
What?
I am yours to command.
She doesn't have that. Okay, never mind. Now, for her stuff, protection, lesser restoration. I guess that will be enough.
Velbol.
Okay, no longer drained.
You want Boo?
So she's fatigued now, she'll have to rest again.
What?
So now he has access to his healing and all that fun stuff. Yay.
Sword first!
Now we can actually look around this place.
This is the most fun I've had in weeks.
Well, I'm glad you're having fun then. Nothing of interest or value.
Your need? Right.
This sturdy, well-crafted door resists all efforts to open it. Alright, we've got a bloodstone gem and Hephernaan's ritual notes. Cool. I'll take both of them. These arcane notes contain formulas devised by Hephernaan to raise an army of the undead. The ritual cannot be used as written without certain artifacts destroyed in Hephernaan's first attempt to work the spells, but the theoretical underpinning of the magic remains sound. I'm copying not the note itself, but a description of the note.
Trouble?
Yes.
Trouble, yes.
Right.
You say it so calmly. That's it. Ritual chamber. Wait a second. Portal to the Fugue Plane. So I'm guessing this... Does this mean this whole place? Or is there an opening here that we need to be finding? What is this? Is it a torch or something? Let's see if there's a like a door or something. No. What? Oh wait, 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 wait. We can interact with this over here.
Aye. Yes.
And this is how we help these people. We have their bodies. In the bag of holding. I need to bring the ghost remains to a portal of the Fugue Plane, if I can find one. A motley collection of ghosts are trapped between worlds, lost in the caverns beneath Dragonspear. If I find a way to the Fugue Plane, I should bring the remains there to lay their spirits to rest. Alright. So let's try that. Hopefully I don't have to take it out of the bag of holding. I mean, wouldn't be a big deal if that's what I have to do. You're too far away to use that.
What? A simple matter.
The walls of this chasm sink down not into darkness, but a portal to the desolate gray of the Fugue Plane. Anything dropped from here into that dreary realm will surely be lost to it forever. Okay. I guess I do need to take the bodies out. Bones of the ghosts have been laid to rest. You throw the souls' corpses down into the chasm and watch them disappear into the gray. A silent flash of spiritual energy marks each body's crossing of the threshold into the Fugue Plane. Done quest. I was able to deliver the mortal remains of the ghosts I encountered in the Fugue Plane. The spirits are now at rest. Yay. Oh, hello. We feel the pull of the Fugue Plane. Don't fight it, man. Don't fight it. Do not fight it. It will take you where you ought to go. May you find peace on the other side. Your efforts merit reward. Would that we had something to offer, but our thanks. Go in peace.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Did we gain reputation again? who's still 18. What about this last body? I think there's one body there we got from someone else. Evidently threw another one down. Okay. Yay.
Yes.
We did it.
Sword first.
I think we defeat this place. So we haven't found these items. That's stuck there. We need to plant this seed here. The Wicklaren and the Berserker. We must find evidence of the Crusade's corruption. And we must look for find Daros and Ski, which should be pronounced Sky. It would be a lot cooler.
You want Boo?
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Let's talk more fight!
Alright, let's go visit him. Don't split up. This guy's gonna be very angry once we do this. So we're gonna be completely ready. I cannot save. Why?
What? Yes!
Can't save around him. Ugh. To deal with the not saving thing. Oh, that's annoying. Ugh. Who are these? No crusaders. Oh, we're back here. There we go. We've been down here quite a while, and I'd like to see it concluded. Now this goes where? In there. Guy's gonna be very mad once we do this.
Hey, whatever you like.
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
Yes. I shall.
I have a feeling even sneaking and doing it, it's not gonna work. So. Oh, now it lets us save. I don't know what the deal is with that. Giant strength.
What?
Manus potentis paro.
They must be sitting there like, wait a second, why are all these people powering up?
Yes.
It is very suspicious.
Trouble?
Alright.
And?
How long does this haste last? It lasts for quite a while. 3 rounds plus a round per level. Okay. But Dinah here is level 9? 11. Okay, so 14 rounds, I guess, lasts a while. There's a lot of times where I think it should be over, and it's we're still hasted.
I hear.
Which, I'm not complaining about that. Believe me.
Speak.
I didn't forget anything, did I? Oh.
Do it.
I'm not gonna have haste and stuff, but... The nymph's hasted. Nice. Okay.
Aye. Sword first.
So he's gonna stand up.
Yes, I will. Yes.
Right by him. Where's the nymph? Oops. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Zoop.
You want me?
Is this where it is? Enchanted seed.
Sweetheart, whatever you like.
Ah, paused. All right, place the seed.
What are you doing? Get away from that tree.
I told you to get away. You should have listened.